Hi, I'm Tara Goggins with the National Weather Service, and I'm joined by Gary Crook from the Alabama Institute for the Deaf and Blind. Do you understand hurricane forecasts, watches, and warnings? It is important to know what these products mean and how you should react. The National Hurricane Center issues forecasts for tropical depressions, tropical storms, and hurricanes in the Atlantic and Eastern North Pacific basins using a forecast cone. You can find this forecast information via hurricanes.gov. The forecast cone represents the possible path of the center of the storm, as well as its expected intensity. Because of forecast uncertainty, the cone gets larger farther out in time. Remember, the cone only displays information about the potential track of the center of the storm. The forecast cone does not tell you where or what kind of impacts are expected, and it does not tell you about the size of the storm. Always remember that hazards from these storms, including high winds, tornadoes, flooding, and storm surge, can extend far away from the cone. As the storm nears land and forecast confidence increases, watches and warnings are issued. A tropical storm watch means that tropical storm conditions are possible within the next 48 hours. A tropical storm warning means that tropical storm conditions are expected within the next 36 hours. A hurricane watch means that hurricane conditions are possible within the next 48 hours. A hurricane warning means that hurricane conditions are expected within the next 36 hours. During the watch, you should review and begin steps to protect life and property. During the warning, your preparations to protect life and property should be rushed to completion, and you should take shelter until the storm passes. When a major hurricane is affecting land and sustained winds of 115 miles per hour or higher are expected, an extreme wind warning is issued. This is your final call to shelter in place to protect yourself from exceptionally dangerous winds. People along the immediate coast are at risk of life-threatening storm surge. Storm surge is an abnormal rise of water generated by a storm. A storm surge watch means there is a possibility of life-threatening inundation from rising water moving inland within the next 48 hours. A storm surge warning means there is the danger of life-threatening inundation from rising water moving inland within the next 36 hours. If storm surge is expected to impact your area, you should promptly follow evacuation orders and other instructions given from local officials. Inland flooding is also a major threat. Flood or flash flood watches and warnings may be issued to highlight the risk of flooding that could damage property or become life-threatening. Be sure to know if you live in a flood-prone or low-lying area or near rivers and creeks. Being prepared before a hurricane threatens makes you more resilient and can mean the difference between being a hurricane victim or a survivor. Visit ready.gov/hurricanes for more information. And remember, it only takes one storm to change your life and community. Make sure you and your family are prepared before hurricane season starts.